Okay, I might as well start the episode here. I was just recording in case we ran into interesting counters along the way. We're on the way back. Well, we went to... I went to the temple. I realized we only have a little over 1,000. So I think it's 100 per level to raise somebody. So we probably don't have enough to raise both of our deceased characters, Khalid and Jahira. Well, they died as a couple. So I came back here to sell some stuff, and, yeah. I have an opportunity to tell Tarim, says, yeah. I've just come from Nashkel. I found this vial on one of the kobolds lurking in the mines. I think it might be what's causing the iron to break. You found it, just like that? Well, it certainly does illuminate things, doesn't it? Illuminate? I thought maybe you could use it to find a way to reverse the effects? I couldn't, no. But I know someone who can. Give me a few days and I should have some results. Cool, we lost the vial and... Yeah. I should return to Thunderhammer Smithy in a couple of days to see if Tarim has found a way to reverse the effects of the kobold's poison. We're still despised. How sad.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
That's right, he won't buy the bandit scalps. Guess we really don't have that much we could sell him. These gems, though? What is this? Oh. Did we know about this? Infravision? Helm of Infravision, the Eyes of Truth. Being a scavenger of a sort, Babette Maelstrom had this helm created to aid her in her dungeon excursions. She would later attribute her gathered wealth solely to its power, though likely it was as much her keen eyes as anything. So it protects against critical hits. I don't think we have anything to sell him, then. Because he won't buy gems. Okay, make a liar out of me. He will buy some gems. For the rest, we want to go to the inn.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I mean, if I return, I want to bring them both back. It's late, isn't it? Or early. Depending on how you look at it. Let's sell this stuff. I think we have one or two things we could do here in Baraghost.
Squeaky wheels get stuck.
He appeared.
You want some whiskey?
That's right, we have some scrolls we can sell too. This is our friend's stuff. Can't really sell that. Winterwolf pelt. A wyvern head. Sweet. Well, the problem is if we can ever return there. That's the thing. To Nashkel. The armed soldiers aren't happy with us. Because we defended ourselves when we attempted to steal. Like, sort of. We looked at some items I guess we weren't supposed to. And then they attacked us, and we defended ourselves and killed them, and now we're despised. We have despised reputation. So, they seem fine with us here, it's just Nashkel, they're not happy with us. So let's sell the wyvern head. That'll give us enough money to raise them both. See if we can get any more. We can have a return. The Winterwolf pelt. Get more than 250. Bandit scalps. Alright, so I will sell Grease, Chromatic Orb, I already know that. Friends, Color Spray, Ghoul Touch, and Burning Hands. Oh, and Infravision. Infravision is not really useful. Boop. And who's got Jahira's gem bag? Jade ring. Nice, we got lots of money now. We can return
Ball
our friends.
Plate and packing steel.
Mr. Dudley says, wait, you gave us too much money, my friendly helper. It was 500 gold pieces we agreed on. Was it? I doubt this happened by accident. Emuin smiles. There were 100 gold pieces too much in my bag after you left. Is that a grin on your face there? You're very friendly and generous indeed, but we can't accept a donation of so much money. It's no donation. I offered you 600 gold pieces because that is exactly the sum I think this necklace is worth. I would not argue with you in front of your wife, but there is no way I will take back these 100 gold pieces, as these belong to you, good man. No, you don't... I mean, do you really? You see, that's not tears in my old eyes. I guess I got some sand in them, running so fast to catch up with you. You are something special, young one, I tell you. But what you said made actual sense. I hope I can remember that until I return home, so I can tell Margareth. Or maybe I won't tell her, keeping it a nice surprise. We are in your debt, friendly stranger. I will keep the money then. May the gods be with you. Mr. Dudley wanted to bring back the extra gold. The Dudleys are an honest and proud people. I could talk him into accepting it, though. Their money problems should be solved now. Or I did talk to him. So they're increasing our reputation, I notice. Yeah, pretty sad. Which one? That's the Nashkel, the ring we found. Down here. I killed Braid, so I don't know what's going on with that. Where's the Colquetl? Because we have something of theirs. Aline.
Ball plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Hear ye, hear ye!
Squeaky wheel, ball plate, and packing steel. Butt kicking for goodness!
Don't kick his butt.
Butt kicking for goodness! Ball plate and packing steel. Butt kicking for goodness!
Nobody home. Except this boy.
Ball plate and packing steel. Butt kicking for goodness!
This is the Dudley house, right?
Ball plate and packing steel.
Okay. That'll be the Dudley house. Is that a person there? No.
Butt kicking for goodness!
There's a... The guy was turned into a slime.
Butt kicking for goodness!
And butt kicking for goodness.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Alright, Kagan, O'Kagan.
Gold plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Looking for the Colquetls.
I've done had enough of this.
Anybody here?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Nobody here.
Ball plate and pack. Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Butt kicking for goodness!
Caitlin.
Ball plate and packing steel. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
He's just very talky, isn't he? Selection sounds are always, and command sounds are seldom. Let's turn both to seldom. Because they're very talky and repetitive. Sari? Stand still. Davis, no.
Butt kicking for goodness!
He'll still say it.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Borland?
Butt kicking for goodness!
Did I save that?
Butt kicking for goodness!
I don't know if I said save that. Thought I did.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Let's try again. It says seldom. Footsteps and other sounds. Battle cries. Subtitles or character sounds. Oh no. I know there's a Colquetl. I just know there is.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Let's watch. It's somebody back at the friendly arm inn or something. Marianne. I talked
Ball
to her.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Yeah, I did. I don't know. I want to find a Colquetl. Landrin.
Thank you.
We are over here.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Gotta be around here somewhere. I checked all these. I think this house we can't go in. This is the house with nobody in it. Commoner.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Commoners for goodness.
Full plate and packing steel.
Death.
Butt kicking for goodness! Full plate and packing steel.
Militia.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I don't think I checked these houses.
I've done
Full
had
plate
enough of this.
And packing steel.
Colquetl! Let me take it out of there. Who's got it? You don't have it. You're dead. Colquetl's family amulet. I can't see you amidst all of us. Here.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't you?
Please, no visitors today. I am quite unwell with grief over my missing son. I told the fool not to travel in such times, especially with wife and child in tow, but he would not listen. Now I have no idea where he... Wait, where did you get that amulet? This trinket? It was certainly a piteous sight, a young family cut down in a cowardly raid. This was amidst their meager belongings. It was my son's. Please, might I have it? We need to ingratiate ourselves to these people. I would normally ask for money, but... Of course, sir. It is regretful that I could not have arrived sooner and prevented their deaths. I thank you. Funny, isn't it? How a simple piece of cut glass takes on so much more worth? Please, leave me.
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
My reputation increased. We're despised four. I guess despised four is better than despised five? I guess the higher the reputation, the better. Well, let's see if we can increase that even more soon.
Full plate and packing steel.
Let's raise our friends. Give them back their goods, and then we could be on our way. Maybe then we could check back with Thunderhammer, actually. If we help solve this crisis, our reputation could increase even more.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Indeed. We have almost 3,000 gold.
I've done had enough of this.
Butt kicking for
Don't
goodness!
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
We might want to give him a donation for reputation, actually. That's a way to do it. But first, First things first. Yeah, 600 for Ray's dad. $400. Did it work?
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much help as I thought.
Welcome back, Jahira and Galeen. Let's see. If I give him 200 gold, that's quite a bit, isn't it? While your donation to the temple was considerable, it was not enough to gain a reputation point. With iron being so scarce, I don't see how the Flaming Fist is going to continue to be an effective police force. No new weapons and no new armor. Not a good thing. I hate throwing money away like this, but I don't want to lose our companions. See how greedy this temple is. Still? You hear of the Midsummer Fair down in Nashkel? I hear it's doing quite well, despite all the trouble the town's had recently. I'm surprised people actually risk traveling to it. Okay. The Flaming Fist is in danger of losing its ability to protect the region. The condition of their weapons and armor is suffering, just as it is for everyone else. Alright, well that stunk. I just threw away 800 gold. I mean, maybe it's cumulative. I hope so anyway. Someday I'll have him use this. That's a lot of arrows. I think I did have him using that. I need to buy more of those. Can't really take potions when you're held. Thanks. Should I buy a couple more? What's his last one? Oh, he's got 11. each have one, at least one. The fighters have 3 or 4. I gave Minsk 4 because he is a little less hit points than Khalid, and he has a little bit worse armor class by 1.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Could probably
you must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes, right here.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We're right.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We're right. Wait, where's the others?
I'll do my best. I can but try.
Jeez, you guys are back among the living. You could stay with us now.
Cool ones. Ball plate and packing steel. Ball plate and packing steel.
Alright, we need to rest at an inn. What time is it? It's only 8 a.m. now. Just had a couple days to return to Thunderhammer. Where's the, is this it? Yeah. So you know what? I'll memorize those arrows. Unless, of course, now I know what they are. Oops, still not identified. But if I rest, I'll know what they are, even though I memorize identify. And then we'll have to rest again to unmemorize identify.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Arrows plus 2. These arrows are enhanced through magical means when they were created. They appear slightly straighter than the average arrow, almost alive, as they effortlessly leave your bow and streak towards their target with deadly accuracy. Alright, so they're the regular arrows plus 2. We have here we have arrow of fire plus 2. I took that. I can't believe I took that.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Yeah, cutting this out.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Okay, normally I don't reload, but that was a mechanical thing. Like in game, how could you swallow that potion by mistake? Because I just clicked on it. Let's see if he has any answers right now.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Doesn't have any answers.
Full plate and packing steel.
Should I wait until morning? Next day? It's 8 a.m. now.
Our actions are not those of warrior born.
Better. I increased our reputation. I think one more point we go from despised to disliked. I don't know. I think the, in the manual, the prices for the donations are listed, but I'm pretty sure they've changed. with the enhanced editions.
Butt kicking for goodness!
So either there's a bug here and it's not working, or they've changed it, as in increased it quite a bit. Okay. 8 hours. Just take a little rest. It's 1 a.m. One more time. Okay. 9 in the morning.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Let's see if he has any answers for me now.
Who wants some?
His strength is really good. 1893. As opposed to Khalid's 15.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Mind you, 15 is still strong.
Full plate and packing steel.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Ah, Sapphire, there you are. We found a way to counteract the contaminant, and I've tested it out on my stock. Once we're certain it works, I'll send the results down to Nashcal. But in the meantime, go ahead and take a look at what we've got. I think you'll find it's a bit better than it was before. Could be. All we need are bullets, though. Aram has found a way to reverse the effects of the kobold's poison. He's now selling weapons that won't break, which should help the Sword Coast return to normal, however slowly. I don't see our reputation has increased yet. Despised 4. Alright. God. He's the only one that went in? What?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Okay. We gotta make our way back to Nashcal. Not Nashcal, Nashcal Mines. To be more precise. Branwyn. Sapphire, I desire a moment with you if you, please. Yes, Branwyn? Tell me, have you ever felt doubts about your calling in life? Not as a regular occurrence, surely. 'Twould be foolish of me to ask such of you, who obviously have been blessed with great inborn confidence as befits a warrior. But I speak of small, very brief pinpricks of uncertainty that come and go as a snowflake in the warm sun's rays. Can't really say. I guess I just don't think about things much. I prefer doing to brooding. Oh, very well then. I shall trouble you no more with such airish thoughts. Okay. Well, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go back to the Nashkel Mines and see if we can deal with the guy in there. We have another area that we haven't gone to as well. Forgot that guy's name, but yeah. He killed some of us. Him and his kobolds and skeletons. So, see you then, guys, and always, seek adventure.